pocket the phone.
Hey, Hoodie Awards.
Hey, sure.
2011. I told you it was gonna be off the chain, didn't I? Now you believe me about the Hoodie Awards?
Yeah.
Well, Steve, this is it for me. You know, Christmas and the Hoodie Awards.
Yeah, that's it. But Marina, I hesitated on your name because the screen went out.
Again?
Yeah, I didn't look over and saw you coming. You threw it all out there.
But thank you for remembering me. It's only been 11 years that you and I have worked together, Steve.
Yeah.
Only 11 years.
You've been hanging in there.
I just want to thank you. You know, a lot of people have been thanking you tonight for all that you do. And here's my time to thank you, Steve. After 11 years, I just want to say it's truly been a blessing to sit next to you every single day. I see you more than I see my daughter, than my family. And it's truly a blessing. I know the real you. The real you. And it's really been an honor and a privilege. And a pleasure to work with you every single day. I just want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart. I've never told you that publicly before, but thank you, Steve.
I know
I scared you, didn't I? It's all good, Steve, and nothing but love.
Thank you, baby.
Nothing but love. Okay, you ready? You guys ready? This is the last award. This is an exciting award. Look at Kevin Hart. Look at Kevin Hart.
Thank you, Jesus. I just want to say it, because every time we say it, people go crazy. Thank you, Jesus!
I'm listening to the community.
Thank you, Jesus! Jesus.
Uplifting the community is what the Hoodie Awards are truly all about. Our four nominees are passionate in their mission to remove the line.
Thank you, Jesus, for the nominees.
To improve the lives of those they serve.
Jesus served too. Thank you, Jesus.
Kevin, seriously, what is it?
I just want to say that Jesus is in my life. Thank you, Jesus, Shirley!
Oh my God. Activists for children.
I was going to go to the strip club, but I'm not going to tell them Jesus.
That's
me right there. That's That's me. I'm reading it. Watch out. Watch out. I gotta move. This is my turn. No, no, no. Y'all gotta step back. You gotta step back. Okay. Thank you, Jesus!
And the winner, the best community leader,